heading out to do some shopping, and when I come back, I'm all gonna be gone, man. No more hair. I'm getting rid of it today. I'm just gonna do it. I feel pretty good about it. You know, I want something that's low maintenance, and I need a change. This feels like a good place to start for right now. Yeah, it's a big deal for me. I know everybody's like, whoop-de-doo, dude, you're gonna cut your hair. But, it's a big deal. But I'm gonna feel good about it. I've thought about it and thought about it and made 2 appointments and canceled them and showed right up at the door and left, and now I'm going to go do it. Not until 5 o'clock. I got a few things to do, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna come home with short hair. Alright, man, peace out. See you when my hair's a little bit shorter. I'll probably check in before then even, but anyway, later. So I'm just sitting here waiting to get my hair cut, and this van pulled up next to me. This guy named Rick, he lives in it. It's awesome. He's got 50,000 miles on it. I guess some guy bought a bunch of them. He bought this for $3,500. The only thing he had to do was put those Triton spark plugs in there and make a couple adjustments inside. But other than that, how sweet, huh? Yeah.
Well,
I think it looks good, Jax.